came up illegal from Mexico. Filtrators came up illegal from Mexico. Cubans, mostly. They managed to infiltrate SAC bases in the Midwest, several down in Texas, and wreaked a hell of a lot of havoc, I'm here to tell you. They opened up the door down here, and the whole Cuban and Nicaraguan armies come walking right through, roll right up here through the Great Plains.